Oh, Mr. Way, he burn our toast, our chips, our beans, and Sunday roast. Well, Mr. Way, you tie our laces, your silly jokes and funny faces. Well, Mr. Way, you're chasing monsters from under the bed, then how you'd look so we'd know they fled. Well, Mr. Way, you say night-night, and whatever you do, don't let the bedbugs bite. Well, Mr. Games, you played with your friend Diego when you climbed inside his Winnie Bagel.
Please tell me that didn't just happen.
Cheeky beggars.
But most of all, it's you we'll miss. No more hugs or a goodnight kiss. Because now it's time to turn off the light, to go to sleep and say night-night. To leave the stage without final encore. Like you always said, Gran, leave them wanting more. Because now you're in heaven, with your name in lights, a star up above us, burning bright. We love you, Grandma. Don't let the bedbugs bite.
Frankie gone? Is it too late to say goodbye?
No, Jack. She's waiting for you inside.
Esther, I'm so sorry about my love, but I just couldn't let that. Not again.
You haven't. You never could.
They say we're young and we don't know. We won't find out until we grow. Well, I don't know if what's true. You got me, baby, I got you. Baby, I got you, baby. I got you, baby.
My sweet gorgeous Frankie, I'm so sorry I kept you waiting. But I'm here now, so don't you worry about a thing, okay? Don't you worry about Esther. No. And don't you worry about me, and don't you worry about our family, because as long as we're together, we're going to be happy. I just wish you'd been here to hear me say it.